Team of the Season is finally here, guys. If you're looking to get your hands on some of the best cards in this year's Team of the Season, then be sure to head over to FIFAcoin.com. Not only do they do very cheap and reliable coins, but as well as that, they do tons of mega giveaways so you can get your hands on even more coins. And if you use my discount code FISH, you'll get it for an even cheaper price. How's it going, everybody? It's Oakley here, back with another video for you guys today. What we've got for you is some more Suicide Squads, baby. We've got a Legend Edition. It is, of course, La Liga Team of the Season. However, I've got a player, a legend, that was quite formidable in La Liga. I think he's been over a decade there. It's going to be Luis Figo. We have, of course, got the host and creator to my left. Tom, would you like to say a quick hello?
Yo, how's it going, everybody?
Back I hope everyone's having. Oh, he is back again. We are back again doing another Suicide Squad. So hopefully you guys are having a fantastic weekend. If you are having a fantastic weekend, hopefully we're going to make it a little bit better because we're going to be doing a little giveaway for you guys today. All you've got to do to enter is drop a like and let me know which player you'd like to see featured in the next squad. Bit of speedball I'll be doing tomorrow. So just get on that right now. Leave it in the comments and I'll be in touch with one of you. Oh, also, you've got to leave your Twitter or Instagram handle so I can actually tell you what the code is. So, Tom, Luis Figo, what are you thinking?
He looks pretty good, doesn't he? I've used him before, and what's crazy is that everyone, well, not everyone, but the majority of people can afford this caliber of player at the moment, because how much do we pay for him? 200k.
That 200k, exactly. Well, you actually pipped me at the post, didn't you? You picked 199.
I got 199, yeah.
This guy was asking, oh, how much is he? I was like, oh, it's about 200k. And I was literally about to buy him. I was like, I've just been sniped. And I hear Tom giggling through, through my headset. Right, so first things first then, Tom. We need to go over, get into the store and get another player, don't we?
Yes, indeed we do.
Let's go do that then, bro. I'm gonna flip and do it, bro.
Right, let's both do it,
bro. I've just opened my 125. Okay, but I've got Team of the Season. It's not walkout. Oh, God. Oh, I don't think I can use him. I can't use him, I don't think, because he's Portuguese.
Unlucky.
Oh, dang it.
Oh, my goodness. I just spent 125k and got Keylor Navas.
Bro, I just got Koke as my next best player, man.
That's like all my coins. I just spent all my coins on this pack and got. I did get a perfect link. But.
Oh my gosh, right, I'm gonna keep him because he's first owner. I'll keep the rest of that I don't have. I think I'm gonna do another one of them, boys. I can't believe that. I get a blue, but I can't use him. Right, I'm doing another one. That's 5k FIFA points. Oh, it's a walkout. Please be a blue. Please be a blue. Please be a blue. It's a blue. Come on, please be big. I just swore, I shouldn't have swore. Oh, who is it going to be? I'm so happy. It's not. No, it's not. Oh my God, you've actually just killed me.
What is
they
it?
Just killed me. They just flip and killed me.
It's Felipe.
It's Felipe. Why have they done this to me? Why have they just done this to me, Tom?
Because they hate you, man. Hate you. They could have given you,
I've been absolutely ruined. I thought I just got sick. I thought I just got flipping Thiago Silva or Marquinhos. Which one of them is the one you only get SBC on? That is actually so peak. I can't believe I've just been finessed like that. Right then, Tom, are you ready to pick yourself up a formation, sir?
Yeah, I am indeed. I'm scrolling through. Please give me something good. It has some
three,
wonders, though. That's
two,
the only stipulation.
One, stop.
4-3-3-3, I'll take it.
Yeah, well, I mean, that's a pretty nice formation to get.
Yeah,
there.
It is indeed. Do you want to write down five players you don't want to use and then get into the squad builder?
I'll write that down right now, mate. Here we go then, guys. So I've written down five names on this board right here. So if Tom uses those players, he'll be getting a bronze in their place. Tom, are you ready for me to do the countdown and you start building your team?
Hell yeah. Got to make a two-league team. Because we're using a legend, usually it would be just get full chemistry, but because we're using a legend and he links to everyone, we're going to make it a two-league team, and that's not including the legend league, so...
Okey-dokey. Let's get started in a 3-2-1 striker.
Let's go this league.
Okay,
I'm just
going to
put one in, but I'm going to use his
cheap
version.
2-1 centre back. Of your choice. Left or right.
Yes, indeed.
Let's go. Yeah,
let's
God, there's so many of them.
And centre mid, please.
I mean, I clicked on him, but it just took a while to exit it. Exit it. What am I trying to say right now? Premier League. Oh, mission. Oh my God.
Left wing.
Off. This game is so slow. Just freaking give me the stuff I want. Stop wasting all my time. I already missed a player because of this.
And Centre back, please.
Oh, it's so slow. Why is it so freaking slow? Okay, Liga French.
Centre mid.
Centre mid. It's a CDM, but I'll go with it. I'll roll with it. Right.
Sure.
We need Spanish. I'll take you.
Left back.
Left back. Okay. Let's go with any from here. Let's go with. I've got too much choice, that's my problem. I'm just going to take the first one then again.
Good position to be in, mate. And centre mid? Or if you
have
got one.
Yeah, sorry. CDM, no, that's fine. Let's go with. Nation. Fuck, prayer.
And then finally, your right back.
Oh, it's just so slow. Honestly, I'm just so slow. What is wrong with me? Oh, so freaking annoying. God damn it, man. There was like, it was just like, I knew what I wanted. I just couldn't press the buttons fast enough. Going between Premier League.
You did that last one very quickly.
Going between Premier League and La Liga is just so slow. It was like every single time I had to switch between them. So I've missed two spots.
To be fair, well, you've missed two spots, but I don't think I'm going to have hit you. So before we get through those, should I read out some player names and see if I've made your day slightly worse?
Let me just get my two bronze players.
You want to get your two bronze players first, alright.
And then we'll go for it.
Okay.
Midfield is just so bad. My midfield is just like wonderful. But yeah, now you can, I've got full chem, at least that's something. So do you want to just read out your players?
Sure. I don't think I've got any of these. So I had Varane.
Didn't use him. I wanted to use him, but I ended up using him to E instead.
Laporte.
Didn't use him.
Vidal, Sanchez and Lewandowski. You don't have any of them.
No, I didn't have any of them, yeah. It was a difficult one because of the legend. It makes it kind of easy to sort of build anything you want, really.
Alright, I'm spinning it up, mate.
And stop.
Oh, goodness gracious me. I've got the 4-5-1 first variation.
Okay, the first one. So the one with two cams and centre mid, right mid left.
No, sorry, it's 4-5-1-1 is what it says.
Okay, so it's got three centre mids, yeah?
Yeah.
Okay, that's
holy
a horrible formation.
Hell, this is going to be disgusting for me.
What's your second player?
His name's Felipe.
Oh yeah, the Brazilian center back.
Yeah.
Right, okay, here are the five players I don't want Fishy to use. If he uses any of them in his squad, then he's getting a bronze in their place. Are you ready, Mr. Fish?
Not at all, no, but let's do it.
On your marks, get set, and center mid.
Centre mid. Okay, right, I'm going to start off with an easy one here then. Although, it could be too easy for even. Oh no, shoot. I want this. Not like this. Oh, thank God. Oh, what? Get him in.
And okay. Left mid.
He's in. He was in. Left mid. Okay, right. We're going to go with a guy.
5 seconds.
What?
3, 2.
Oh, I put his wrong card in, but it's the right one.
Yeah, it's fine. As long as it's like you've got the actual player in.
I'm actually going through a list of. Oh shit, was it Timo Werner? Timo Werner? Please be Timo. It is Timo for you. Okay, right.
Centre back.
This is the hard one. Liga Nos. Please go to Liga Nos quickly. Oh no.
5 seconds.
Shoot, concepts quickly.
And get him. Mid.
Oh, wow, that worked out so well for me. So flipping well for me, unbelievable. Thiago. Concept, this should get a bang any old Thiago in, but for now, I'll be able to change it if I need to.
Goalkeeper.
Goalkeeper, this is an easy one. This is always written in the stars. Although, shoot, I'm now beginning to question myself, because what if you've got him written
down?
What if you put him in? You put him in, you bugger.
Left back.
Okay, right, so she's left back from. Quickly, please get here, Oakley. Get here. Just go quickly. I need someone from Schalke. Flip.
Two.
Oh, I can't.
One.
No!
Right back.
Oh, no, I've blown it. I've absolutely blown it. I didn't get there fast enough. I need to get this guy. Oh, please be you. Please be you.
3, 2.
It's
one.
Not him.
And
oh my God. I can't believe it. I've got the wrong person, haven't I? Flipping out.
got 6 seconds.
I'm fine with this one.
Two, one,
and I've got Vidal in. Vidal's in. I don't even care if Vidal's in.
Okay. Well, have you got...
Well, technically Vidal wasn't in because I didn't actually click on his right on the right card.
So knock him out.
The intention was there for Vidal.
I mean,
but
I'm happy. Is it not the Vidal you wanted? Is it a different Vidal?
It's the right Vidal. It's the wrong card. It's not the one that was in my club.
No, that's fine. I always put other because like for example, if I search striker in BPL, I choose Costa's top version, even though that I'm not going to use his like team of the season. I'm going to use like 85 or whatever. That's fine.
That's fair enough. Okay. Right. So. My left back didn't get a good left back in. I needed someone from Schalke, and I didn't get that.
Did you get anyone in there at all?
I got someone in, but he didn't have enough chemistry, so I removed him. And okay. My right back also picked that. I wanted the guy from Nice, but I got the wrong Pereira in.
Oh no! Yeah, that's so devastating. You got the one from Liga NOS or something.
Yeah,
like Uruguay.
Yeah. Right? Aside from that though, everyone else was good. But does that now mean, because I've lost out on my left back, oh no, so I can put a bronze in, can't I, and then that boosts the chemistry up, right?
Yeah.
I haven't got full chem on my marquee player or on my left back that I've just put in now.
Okay, well if it's not full chem on your left back, is he already bronze? The left back?
Yeah, he's bronze.
Okay, so just leave him and then you get to remove someone else and switch them with the first bronze you find on the transfer market for your marquee player, because obviously you can't remove your marquee player.
Yeah, no, absolutely. The question is, who do I want to remove from this squad?
Do you have David Luiz?
No.
Do you have Edison?
No.
Oh, okay, so that's the goalkeeper I was hoping you put. Did you put Diego Alves, yeah?
I put Casillas.
Oh, okay. No, I didn't put him. Did you put in Kante?
No.
Casemiro?
No.
Lacazette?
No.
Could have gone anywhere, so it's really difficult to guess. I mean, I could have guessed anyone. It made it actually more difficult to guess who you might put in.
I think if I take him out, he ruins my chemistry. I think I'm going to have to take him out, though.
Take him out. Get the first points off the transfer market. You're fine. Put him in there in his place.
So I've just got to pray to hell that it's going to be a... It's going to be for Bayern Munich. It's not. All right, I'll just buy him. I don't care. It's only 750 coins. Get in the squad, bro. Oh, jeez. Right, I'm going to buy this team. I'm not like massively disappointed with that because I think I actually had my head screwed on correctly. I just didn't operate my thumb. It's too much PUBG, guys. My left hand's swollen from the amount of flipping W shift spamming I've been doing. I've got a claw, permanent claw. Yeah. Right, let me go find these players and we'll get into a game.
Right, here we go. Oh my god, look at all those freaking team of the seasons you've got in there.
I've got quite a lot of team of the seasons in there.
What the fuck?
Oh, my left hand is actually in pain. Get off him. Oh, that's a beautiful ball. Oh, there's no one there though. Oh, it is with Werner making plays like this. Go on, son. Drill it. But, oh, not trick keeper. That's the worst shot I've ever seen. I actually drilled that bottom right. That's got to be the one. Yes. That's an unbelievable play there from Sanchez. Oh, yes. Finish him in. Bang it. Cut Oakley, for Christ's sake. Just find the flipping corner, man. If I can actually just end up not discarding some players for once, it would be absolutely phenomenal. Oh no, as I say it, Diego Costa could just go away, get to, go, leave.
Costa, oh god, that's so bad.
See what I mean, as soon as you got that goal, I've let you straight back into this game. Yes, now Oakley, put it in. Oh, this actually could just piss off. Why is it not going where I'm actually telling it to go? I just finessed that and everything. And it's finessed it the completely wrong direction.
Who does that? Who does that with their centre back there? You disrespectful motherfucker.
It's Dr. Disrespect. Oh no, that is actually a flipping astronomical ball. Please, Bronzy. Bronzy, no!
Oh, what a finish from my bronze!
Oh, man. We're getting done with our bronzes, guys.
That's an unbelievable finish from
that was a great, great goal.
Get him, Marcelo!
Got to be a... Oh my god, you're pissing me off! true. This is not happening to me. It can't be serious.
It cannot be serious.
I've never in my life seen the ball in FIFA go post to post, and then I've never seen that. Final whistle there.
Oh yeah.
Disappointed, guys, but I'm not coming out of that angry. I'm not coming out of that angry at all. I didn't play well in front of the actual goal and scoring goals, but I'm not disappointed with my performance there at all. I'm actually quite happy with it, truth be told. Two bronze wing backs. Oh my goodness. The two bronze wing backs were a severe issue. I was getting carved up down the sides there, but that's my own fault for not getting the bloody right players in. It does, however, mean I've got to discard two players, which I'm not too happy about.
Right, ready?
Yes, I am. I don't know if I'm ready or not. I'm ready. I've got so many damn team of the seasons.
I'm just gonna go simple.
No, don't go simple. I don't like simple.
Oh. I'm gonna get rid of your two centre backs.
No! You hit Felipe!
Yeah.
You hit my guy! He's
so, your boy.
I really like Felipe as well.
He has to go, man. He just has to go. Has to go.
Oh, bro.
Get rid of him. Wave him off.
Hopefully, one of you guys get in on this action, because he was so good. It could have been a lot worse if it weren't for him. I basically had two defenders, him and I think, what's his name? Marcano?
Marcano.
Yeah. Played very well. Oh, my goodness. All right, and then it's a bronze here, so that's not too much of an issue. Coles, who actually didn't play too badly. Nevertheless, though, guys, hopefully you have enjoyed this episode of Suicide Squad. Sadly, we didn't get a win again. I'm going to buy some flipping confetti cannons, because when we beat Tom in the Suicide Squads, it's going to be a celebration. It's going to be a party. I will catch you guys soon. Don't forget to subscribe if you haven't already, and check out Tom's channel. Links in the description down below. But for now, if you know, that's been Tom. You've been fantastic. Have a great day, and we'll see you next time. Bye-bye.